something terrible happened here. I don't know why, but they're trying to kill us.
Hi, I'm Eli Roth. Check out my new production, Ty West, The Sacrament. June 6th in theaters, or you can watch it right now.
The Sacrament. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters June 6th.
You guys ready? I'll watch it.
We've been to some of the most chaotic, war-torn places in the world, but never for something as bizarre as this.
What's different about this movie is that this movie doesn't turn into a, like, genre movie, in the sense it's not supernatural.
Turn it off!
It's all the horror in this movie come from real life.
It's taking the subject matter that was very big in the 70s, obviously Jonestown and the cult, and it's fictionalizing it and doing its own version of that type of story. But I loved Ty's idea of implementing it through a Vice travel guide.
Here we are. Welcome to Eden Parish.
The movie takes a pretty balanced approach to the subject and investigates the ways where a community like this might work.
You guys built all this?
Father had a vision, and we built heaven here on Earth.
I play Caroline, and she is one of the members of Eden Parish. She's almost like Father's right-hand man.
Children, we have some special visitors to the parish today.
And she writes a letter to her brother, who's one of the Vice magazine reporters, to come out, and she wants to show what a utopia that Eden Parish and her and Father have built.
Who is Father?
He's the guy that started all of this.
Can we speak with him at some point?
I play a character named Sam, who is a Vice reporter. He's basically the on-camera personality.
It's been pretty amazing. Everyone we've talked to seems to feel that this is everything they ever wanted, and they all credit you for that.
Oh, I don't deserve the credit.
For Sam, it creates a bit of a moral dilemma because he comes across this young girl.
You don't know what's really going on here. This place is not what it seems.
And identifies, I think for the first time in his life, with a need to get a bit more immersed in the story that he's trying to objectively convey.
Sam, do not get involved in this!
Please take my daughter.
What?
Gene Jones is an amazing addition to the movie because, you know, he plays Father.
We knew this day might come.
And he's the bad guy in the movie.
These people, my family, my children. When you write this up, just know that you're dealing with their lives.
He transitioned so effortlessly into a father. It just seemed like it was an extension of his personality. You kind of wonder what skeletons he has in his closet.
We can't let him go back to New York. No, this is the last sacrament, children.
What Ty West did so brilliantly in The Sacrament was creating this false utopia, this false paradise, this Garden of Eden that actually is a prison for these people.
I've always been very fascinated with the People's Temple in Jonestown, and I think that the reason I used it is because I wanted to use a real event to tell this story.
How many more people can fit in this thing?
Take the camera. I want you to film this. It's important.
It's a very dark movie, and audiences have been really pulled into that. When people come out of the theater, they look sort of stunned.
Take it.
The Sacrament. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters June 6th.